The Greek word of the day is gar. Gar. Gar means for. I am not ashamed of the gospel. Gar in it, the righteousness of God is revealed. Gar also means then. Why gar should my liberty be determined by the conscience of another? Gar means for, then.